Hi everyone, welcome back to Country in the City. My name is Sherry. Thank you for stopping by. Today I am participating for the first time in the $5 Goodwill Challenge hosted by Hillary over at Old World Home. And I've been looking for about a month for something to reuse, to repurpose in my home. I love to repurpose things, but I just couldn't find anything. And so I usually go on Mondays to Goodwill. I know that's like one of the best days in our area to look at Goodwill, and they usually have a lot of new things out on Mondays. So I went today, this morning early, as soon as they opened, and couldn't find anything and just started rummaging through everything that looked new, every pile that looked new, and went through the shelves three or four times. Finally, there was somebody in that department putting things out, and I seen the metals shelf, and I decided to really dig a little further. I noticed she'd been spending some time over there, and so voila, I found it. I love it. I have a small collection of pewter right over there on my bookshelf, and it's a collection that my mother started collecting for me. So I'm like, how can I use this? How can I repurpose it? And I started thinking, for the fall, it would be perfect with some things on it, maybe some pumpkins. I don't know. So this is what I came up with. You can see here, $5.99, and I got it for half price. So I got it for $3. So I was very happy. It's very heavy, and it does say pewter, and it does say USA on the bottom in very tiny letters. It's got a few little, you know, pit marks where like something was acidic was left on it, but that's all right. It's going to be covered up and used. I love it. Just tells a story, so it's all right with me. Very heavy, like I said. So here we go. I'm going to adjust the camera here so that you can see what I'm doing. I have my cake plate, and I have this wreath that I picked up at a country store years ago, and it's very primitive. Pitberry wreath. It's like a rust color pitberry. It's got some like brown leaves attached, and it's just very rustic, and I love that. My home is very lived in and very rustic. And then I decided simply a twig pumpkin. Let me move you a little closer so you can see. A twig pumpkin right in the center, and voila, I have a beautiful table centerpiece. You can see. I'm reusing this pumpkin here. I found at a yard sale, tag sale, I believe it was, and they ended up giving it to me in a group. In a group of a few pumpkins, I think for 50 cents. So way out of the game. I'm reusing some things in my house to make this cake stand very pretty. Fits right in with my home. Very rustic, very primitive, very country. So I wanted to thank Hillary again for hosting the $5 Goodwill Challenge. And I'm so happy that I can take part for the first year in this challenge. Thank you, and come visit Country in the City again. Have a good day.